I'm going to give you a lecture on sickle cell anemia. Have you understand what is sickle cell anemia and why it is to be occurs? What are the causes are there? Likewise, the things are there that we have to be studied in case of this one, sickle cell anemia. Sickle cell anemia, this is a type of the anemia. You know that anemia, when there is a deficiency of the hemoglobin is there, the condition is there is known as the anemia. Okay. Now, why the name is so given, sickle cell? Whenever the there is a deficiency of the hemoglobin is there, the hemoglobin which is required for the structure of the cell. So, because of the deficiency of the hemoglobin, the cell of the structure is not proper one. You know that RBC structure is there, that is a disc shape is there, circular one, flexible one, likewise. But in case of this one, due to the sickle deficiency, the sickle cell means half moon shape type of the structure is there, it should be formed. That's why the condition is there is known as a sickle cell. Sickle cell is not a disease, but it is a disorder that is occur because of the deficiency of that one. Now we see that what is sickle cell in detail. In this way, in this video, we are going to study the definition, then what are the genetic causes, are the history, hemoglobin is there, what are the importance of hemoglobin, genetic of the sickle cell disease or disorder is there, inheritance, mechanism, symptoms, then complication, how we are going to diagnose and they treat this one particular disease or disorder. Sickle cell is an inheritance, means that is to be transferred from their parent to their children. In this one particular condition, the what is the hemoglobin which are to be formed that are not sufficient to perform their work. You know that hemoglobin, what is the work of hemoglobin? Hemoglobin is used for the transportation of the oxygen as well as the other nutrient material by combining with the oxygen or its ability to combine with oxygen. Likewise, the different things are there. So for that one purpose, hemoglobin plays an important role. If the hemoglobin which is to be formed is not sufficient to perform their function, because of which the structure of the cell is there is not to be have its proper shape. Then this is the normal RBC is there. You know that this is the one D-shaped structure is there, which is a flexible one, non-sticky one, around and rounded one. That are to be easily moved through the blood vessels. Whereas this is the sickle cell is there. You have to observe this one, just like the half moon shape type the structure is there that are not flexible one, rigid one, that are sticky one. These are the some of the properties are there which are to be observed in case of this one sickle cell. What is the property of the sickle cell? These are non-flexible, sickle cells are non-flexible, rigid, that are to be not to be moved, that are sticky one, which are totally opposite to the normal cells. So, because of which the problems are occurred that we are to be seeing in the next slide. In case of this one sickle cell anemia, the red blood cell become rigid. They are sticky and are shaped like a sickles or crescent moons are there, just like a half moon shaped cells are there, that complete moon, I say half moon shape. Okay, where this is the normal blood vessels is there that is you observe. These are the RBCs are there that is we move either through this one vessel or through this one vessel. You observe where that they are flexible ones, so that as when the diameter of the vessel is less, they become flexible one. Here we are going to see that the large quantity of the hemoglobin is there that is formed or found in case of the normal hemoglobin. Whereas in case of the sickle cell are there, these sickle cells are there that are to be moved, but when they are to be gathered at one place, they block that one. So that it's very difficult to have a blood flow to that particular organ and the pains are there that are to be arises. Here we have to be observed the less number of the hemoglobins are there that are to be observed in this one particular, and this is the sickle cell conditions are there when the less quantity of the hemoglobins are there that are found in case of this one particular cell, because of which the structure of the cell is also changed. Now definition, sickle cell is a genetic disorder. Not a disease, it is a genetic disorder that affects the erythrocyte, and we can say that RBCs are there, red blood cells are there, red blood corpuscles are there, and causing them become to sickles or a crescent shapes are there. The effect of this condition is due to the abnormality of the hemoglobin. Every time I told you that this condition is occur because of the deficiency of the hemoglobin molecule, which are to be found in case of the erythrocytes. Now, in this slide, we are going to show you how that particular disease is came to know that the sickle cell is present. In 1904, Walter Calmette Noel is from Grenada is going for the study into the United States in Chicago College of the Dentistry. Surgery is there. In a few months, he had to be suffered by some diseases, and he admitted for the particular treatment. And when the severity is there, that is found, that is the respiratory distress, as well as the leg ulcers are there, that is found. And these are some terms are there that is we observe. When the Dr. Ernest Irons have performed a particular test of that one particular blood sample, urine sample, Noel was the first one who observe that half moon type of the shape cells are there, or we can say that pear shape elongated sickle cells are there. Then in that case, this is the first one is there in which that particular lady Irons is there, that is we found that sickle cells are there. This is the examination reports of that one particular is there, that is to be generated in 1904. That is we all call Matt Noel later on this one particular disease. Here we have to be observed that there is a 50% are there, that is we observe. Means what is the total hemoglobin count is there, that is near about only the 50% is there, that is we observe in this one particular case. In 1910, what is the INC there? That is the his seniors is there, supervisor, and we can say that the head of the department is there. He published his article of that whose the iron is there, who found that one half moon shaped cells are there, that is we elongated, and the prick shaped cells are red blood corpuscles are there, that are found. And that first time that particular record is there, that is documented in the Western medicines. Dr. Noel returned to the Grenada, means a particular sufferer. He returned back after the some treatment which had to be received. He get back to the Grenada in 1907 and then his dental hospital practice. Later on, he died at the age of 32 because of the acute chest syndrome. You remember that he died because of the acute chest syndrome. There is a difficulty in case of the breathing is there and the chest symptoms are there, that is observed because of the deficiency of the hemoglobin. Now the third one is there, that is a genetic basis of the sickle cell disease by Wei and Mal. The third case of the sickle cell was described by in 1915 by Cox and Mayer in 20-year-old woman. That one particular lady is there, that is also showing the such type of the disease condition disorder conditions are there. Interestingly, blood sample from both of the patient and her father are taken, but in that case, though symptoms are there that are found, means that particular person is there used to be not sufferer, but only the characters are there that are found. They show no symptoms, show the sickling deformity of the red blood cells. In such type of the cells are the characters which are found in that one particular. And three of the siblings had died. Means the children or the siblings are there that had died because of the severe anemia condition. This observation made by Dr. ML suggests the genetic basis, means that the disorder is there that should have dropped over genetically. In this third case, the disorders are transferred genetically. This one conclusion is there that you observe in case of this one. The Dr. Marson named the disease sickle cell anemia. The Marson who observed the fourth report. This is the fourth report here regarding that sickle cell anemia. In this case, sickle cell anemia, the first called the disease sickle cell, and noted that similarities between this case, means what are the similarities are there in first case, second case, third case, and now the fourth case is there. He observed that and he came to the conclusion that noted that all these patients were black inventory, giving rise to the popular misconceptions that sickle cell originated from the African peoples are there. Means nowadays, every time we say that sickle cell anemia is there, is mostly found in case of the African people. And this is a major drawback is there. But the major advantage is there that peoples are there that are not suffer by the malaria or type of the diseases are there. Now, what is erythrocyte? That this is the slide that in short that tells you what is the regular erythrocyte or regular RBCs. What are their characteristics are there? They are smooth one, rounded one. Red blood cells are there that are smooth and rounded one. They squeeze through the capillary. Means that because of their flexibility, they can easily move through that smaller capillaries also. They have no nucleus. The lifespan of that one normal RBC there is about 100 to 120 days. They transport oxygen, they contain hemoglobin in a sufficient amount. I say normal erythrocyte or normal RBC so that the sufficient amount of the hemoglobin is there that it should be present in that one particular cells. Now hemoglobin. The hemoglobin, what is the importance of hemoglobin? That hemoglobin is oxygen carrying pigment that is predominant in the protein in the red blood cell. This transportation of oxygen to the different parts is the main function along with the nutrient materials or likewise, the different functions are performed by the hemoglobin. And you know that if the hemoglobin deficiency is there, then organs are there that are not getting a sufficient amount of the oxygen. Hemoglobin forms an unstable, reversible bond with oxygen, means that binds with the oxygen and that is to be carried to that one particular site. And then the oxygen bond is break so that organ get oxygen. And the oxidative blood is there, that is a bright red color. After the utilization of the oxygen, when the oxygen is removed from the blood, that becomes deoxygenated blood and that is appears as a purple blue color. We can say that the bluish color. Each hemoglobin molecule is made up of the four heme group that is surrounding a globin group. Means four heme groups are there that are present in the hemoglobin. Heme contain iron and that gives you a red color. And sometimes the question is asked why the blood is having a red color. This is because of the hemoglobin or iron which is present in case of this one particular blood sample. The globin consists of the two linked pair that we call it is a polypeptide chain is there that should be present in case of this one. This is a polypeptide chains are there and the heme groups are there. This is the one heme group, this is the second, this is the third, and this is the fourth one. Heme groups are there that are to be present in case of this one. Now, this is the classification of the hemoglobin. There are the two types of the hemoglobins are there, that is normal one and abnormal one. In case of the thalassemia, we have to be observed that the hemoglobin are having this one part, that is hemoglobin A, hemoglobin A2, and hemoglobin F. Whereas then abnormal means the deficiency of the hemoglobin is there that have hemoglobin S, hemoglobin C, and hemoglobin E. This is the general classification is there. In genetics of sickle cell disorder or disease is there. In this case, the change in the cell structure arises from the change in the structure of the hemoglobin. If the hemoglobin, there is a change in the hemoglobin is occur, then because of which, what is the cell which is formed, it shows change in the structure of that one particular. I mean, rather than the circular or D-shape, the cell which is formed, that is a half moon shaped cell is there. A single change in the amino acid or the protein synthesis that causes hemoglobin to aggregate. Here, we say to be observed that this is the normal chain is there. That is a cytosine thymine is there, which is bind with this one. In because of which the proline, leucine is there, which you form. This is the normal one. In case of this one, the second missense or the mutation, means sudden change is there that should occur. Here, in case of this one, the normal, where to observe this one, that is a in this one particular link, A and second column is there, A and P is there. That is we observe, whereas in case of P and A, that is we observe. So that in case of this one, instead of this one, glucine, proline, valine, and glucine is there that should form. That is the hemoglobin molecule is there that should form, and there is a change in the shape of the cell is appear. This is because of the alteration in case of the hemoglobin, the change in the shape of the cell is occur because the sequence is change. Now this is the hemoglobin A and hemoglobin S. How the changes is there at show up, or that is shown by this one. Now, because of this one, inheritance of the sickle cell disease is there. In this case, if you have to take the one is a normal parent is there taken and one is a treat, is not sufferer by sickle cell, but only the characters are present in that particular lady. And if the crossing is there at show occur, because of that, the children which are brought, each have the 50% chances are acting as a carrier and 50% are there that are normal one. Here, the usual A is we crosses with the A of this one particular lady, the children is there, that is a usual, we can see that normal. If A is to be crossed with S, then treat means that is a carrier is, what is the characters which are to be present, that is the sickle cell disease that are to be transferred in case of this one. Whereas the third one, A, is to be crosses with this one, A, that is also a normal one. And this A is to be crosses with S, that is the treat one is the additional person. This 50% chances are there where the children which are to be bring, born is are having the treat or carrier or the normal one. The second one case is there, one is a treat and another one is also a treat. If both are there that are treat, means they are acting as a carrier for the sickle cell disease, then in this case 50% out of 100%, 25% chances are there that are normal one, 25% chances are there that are disease one, means that particular children are suffer by sickle cell disease, and 50% chances are there that are suffer or acting as a carrier, not a sufferer. Okay. In both the parents, if you have sickle cell disease, that 25% chances are there that given child could be born with the sickle cell anemia, means that particular child is suffer by the anemia. There is only the one in a four chance that any given child could be completely unaffected, means a normal one, and 50% chances are that they are acting as a carrier. This is the third one case. Is there if the one is a treat, means acting as a carrier, and second one is a disease or anemic one, sickle cell anemia is there. In that case, we have observed that when the crossing is obtained, or the child which is born by this one particular parents, they have 50% chances they are the child have a carrier, acting as a carrier for the same disease, and 50% chances are there that are acting as a anemic one, means the child have suffered by the sickle cell disease or disorder. In this case, there is a no completely unaffected children will appear. Now, the next one case is there, inheritance of the sickle cell. In this case, if you have to take one parent from the parent, one is there, that is a normal one, and one is an anemic one. In this case, there is a no normal and no disease children will be born. All are acting as a carrier. Here, shown that this one A is to be crossed with A is acting as a S is acting as a treat. This A is crossing with A is also acting as a treat. This A is crossed with this A S that acting as a treat. This A is crossed with this one A that is acting as a treat. Means in this case, all 100% chances are there that are acting as a carrier. There is a no normal and no disease children will appear. Mechanism is there. Why? This how it works. When the sickle cell hemoglobin gives up its oxygen to the tissue, or hemoglobin S sticks together, it forms a long rod inside the RBCs. RBC like long rod shift structures are there that are formed. In case of the RBC, RBC become rigid, means that are not flexible easily. When that is we move through this one particular blood vessels or capillary, there is no flexibility if there should form. And sickle shapes are there that is formed that are unable to squeeze through the small blood vessels. Instead, they block the small blood vessels. and because of that, the oxygen supply to the next organ where the blockage there is to be formed is less or no. RBC containing the hemoglobins having a shorter lifespan, means sickle cell are there where the hemoglobin is less. In that case, the lifespan of that one particular cell is only 20 days is there, whereas a normal cell is have its a lifespan near about 120 days is there. That and that goes into the chronic state of anemia. Means when the normal cells are there that are after 120 days that are going to be killed. Before that, the much number of the normal cells are there that are be found at that one particular place. Means that old cells are there that should be replaced by the new normal cell. But it is not like that in case of the anemia or sickle cell anemia condition, whereas the 20 days type lifespan is there, so that there is a deficiency and there is no sufficient time to get the older cells are there that should be replaced by the newer cells, so that there is a deficiency of this one is there that she found. This is the structure. Again, I show you that here the normal cells are there that are to be moved easily through this one blood vessel. This is the cell structure is there here. That cell is there that should be get flexible, that should be easily pass it through this one blood vessels. The hemoglobin is there that should also found in a huge amount, whereas the sickle cells are there that are blocked that one particular blood vessel. And there is a, here you have to observe that the normal blood cells are there that are easily move through this blood vessel, but at the same time the sickle cell may block because of the clung is there as found in case of this one. Now, what are the symptoms of this one particular sickle cell anemia is there? Now, when the person is suffered by the sickle cell anemia is there, the lifespan of the that particular cells are there that are only 10 to 20 days is there, that having very short period of the cell. So in that particular period, the new cells are there that are not to be synthesized, and that that old cells are there that are not to be replaced by the new cells are there. Can get the sufficient oxygen and causing the fatigue or weakness. Just you have to be observed that this one particular patient is there that is having a blackish color, and below the their eyes are there that he feel that the very weakness is there, very tiredness is there, that is to observe. Likewise the symptoms are there, that is to observe. Now in case of this one, there's a episodes of the pains are there that is shown, means because of the deficiency of the hemoglobin, there is a pains are there that is arises. One pain, once the one pain is there is not to be completed, second pain is there that is arises. Second pain is not to be cured, third pain is there is arises. So that the continuation of the chain of that one particular pains are there that is started in case of this one. Pain developed because of the sickle shape, red blood cell through the tiny blood vessels, because of which the chest problems are there, abdomen problems are there, joint problems are there that should occur, and which should occur in your bones also. Some people have only a few pain episodes, others have dozens or the more precise year. Means that particular pains are there that should remain for a shorter period of time, for a few seconds, few minutes, or sometimes it may extend up to the hours, to the days, to the months also, or sometime for years also. This is the symptoms are there. The next one is there, that is symptoms are there. In this case, the children have a swelling on their particular legs, also hands are there that you observe because of the swelling, which is occur because of the blockage of the blood flow to the hands as well as feet. Frequent infections are there. What are the normal persons which are to be cured by the normal infections that get more time because of the that particular hemoglobin contents are there. Infection to the spleen, leaving more vulnerable infection. Doctors commonly give the infants and children with sickle cell anemia various vaccination antibiotics are there that are always required, that these particular patients are there that is not to be suffer because they require much more time to get cure. Mostly in case of the pneumonia, infections are there. Now delay growth is there because of the deficiency of the hemoglobin. The growth rate of this one particular children are there that are very slow, in case of the children's infant delay, in case of the puberty, are there, that is, sometimes vision problems are there, or the nerves which are to be blood supply to the eyes are there, which she found, so that the blockage is occur, so that the blood supply there is not to occur properly, and damage to the retina is occurs. Vision problems are there that she found in this one particular case. And these are the, some of the complications are there. Stroke, when the blood supply to the brain is there is not to be occur, so that the stroke may occur. Then weakness, seizures, then numbness, your arms, then legs are there, then sudden speech, difficulty in speech, such type of the problems are there. Then memory loss, such type of the consciousness loss is there that should occur. These are the, some of the symptoms are there. In acute chest symptom, difficulty in case of the breathing, their pain in the chest is there that should occur. Lung infections are there that should occur because of the sickle cell. Then pulmonary hypertensions are there that can be found in case of this one. People with sickle cell anemia develop the high blood pressure, the lungs. These complications are usually affect the adults rather than the children. Means mostly in case of the adult, such type of the heart problems are there that should observe rather than the children's. Organ damage, I told you that because of the sickle cell which are weak, clump or block that one, so that the blood supply to that one particular organ is decreased or totally stopped, and because of that the organs are unable to perform their function. Here the blood is required in a high amount, such as the kidney, liver, in your spleen. Organ damage can fetal. Is there blindness? Is there because of the total blood supply is totally lost because of the lung formation or the blockage by the sickle cell? Is there then lung cancer? Is there that she occurs because of sickle cell anemia? Then gallstone is there. Whenever the bilirubin level is there, that it should be high. Breakdown of the RBC cell that produces substance that we call it as a bilirubin. A high level of the bilirubin in your body can lead to the gallstone is there. Then diagnosis, how we are going to test whether the particular person is suffered by this one sickle cell anemia or not. In this case, the sample is to be removed from that one particular vein, and as well as the finger or the heels are there, and then the testings are there that are performed. If there is no sickle cell, then no problem. If the test is positive, then the second test is also performed regarding the sickle cell, and then low blood cell count anemia will be such type of the checkings are there that are to be performed in this one particular case. In genetic counseling is there, if the baby which is to be born, whether that is to suffer by that one particular anemia or not. In that particular case, the amniocentric test is there to perform within the 14 to 16 week of the pregnancy. In that case, the blood sample that is to be taken, fluid from the under the local anesthesia, the thin needle is inserted through the woman's abdomen into the womb, and 20 ml near about 4 spoonful the sample is withdrawn and a test is performed where the results are there that you're getting within 1 to 2 weeks. This is the second test is there which is performed to check. Then third one test is there, that is a chronic villus sampling test is there. It is also known as a CVS test is there. In case of very small sample from the placenta during the early pregnancy, that is should be withdrawn, whereas the fetus is there that should be totally is to be slightly replaced or that is should be moved by using a soft needle, and then the sample is withdrawn from this one and the testings are there that is be carried out. Now the treatment for this one is there. The treatment is usually aim avoiding the crisis, the revealing the symptoms, preventing the complication. The babies near about up to the 2 to 2 year olds, the children are always visited to a doctor for whether to check that is suffered by the any type of the infection or not. If that is suffered by the infection, then the proper treatment is there that should be given. After when the children is more than the 2 years, then once a year When the children is there is not suffer by the any type of the infection, then once a year the children is visited to the doctor. Else, if the children is suffer, then the regular checking is there that should require. Treatment might include the medication that reduces the pain. Mostly the painkillers are there that are to be given to the children, such as the paracetamol, ibuprofen, likewise the treatments are there that are to be given. Then blood transfusion is there is also required. Then bone marrow transplantation is the choice for this one particular treatment is there. Now the medication antibiotics are there that are to be given for this one, just to avoid that one particular children that is not to be suffered by this one. Whereas the penicillin is the most important choice of the drug as antibiotic for this type of the patients are there. Then as an adult, you have had your skin that is very moved by had pneumonia, you might need to take the penicillin throughout your life. Means just like the other blood pressure patients are there, they are having some type of the treatment they have to continue throughout their life. Such type of the treatments are there that is also required. Means the treatment by the penicillin that is to be taken by that one particular person throughout their life. Now medication, pain relieving medications to relieve the pains of the sickle cell. The hydroxyurea is the one of the choices there that reduces the frequency of the painful crisis that might reduces the need of the blood transfusion also. Then hydroxyurea seems to work by stimulating. Now the treatment it also include the stroke risks are there by using a special ultrasound medicines or doctors can learn which children have a higher risk of the stroke. Means whether the blood supply to the brain is there should be a proper or not, that is we getting the information by utilizing that one particular ultrasound machines. Then vaccination to prevent the infection, pneumonia, pneumococcal vaccines, and the annual flu shots are there that are to be given to that one particular patients. In blood transfusion, every time the blood transfusion, that is the supply of the ready-made supply of the blood to that one particular patient, that should be helpful. That increases the number of the blood transfusion. The deposition of the iron is more, so that the chelation therapy there is also required to remove the heavy metals are there which are to be stored in case of the body of the patient. So blood transfusion is also the one of the important is there that sometimes that damage your heart, liver and other organs. People who undergo the regular transfusion might need to treatment to reduce the iron level. Now sometimes the nitric oxide treatment is there that should be given. Because of the nitric oxide treatment, what is the diameter of the blood vessel is there that should be occur, that is be acting as a dilator also. Nitric oxide might prevent the sickle cell from the clumping together. Means because not only that dilate the blood vessel, but the nitric oxide that avoid the sticking of that one particular sickle cell to with each other. Bone marrow therapy is also one of the important choices there. In this case, the at the time of the or at the time of the childbirth, some of the blood is to be withdrawn from the mother's womb is there, so that cell or RBCs are there that are to be utilized. And if such type of the cells are there that are to be inserted into the particular children's, then in that case that therapy is known as a bone marrow. Means inside the bone, what is the hole is there, that in that opening the cells are there that are to be inserted, and because of that the new cells are there that are to be synthesized, and because of which that one particular condition or disorder may get cured. Bone marrow transplantation is there. Likewise then gene therapy nowadays, as the because of the biotechnology, there's a one new research are there that she offered, and because of that the such type of the patients are there that are to be treated by utilizing this one particular gene therapy. As you know that in the previous slide we see that there is a slight change in case of the hemoglobin genes are there. Such type of the changes are there that are to be occur, and new type of the RBCs are there by utilizing the DNA, new type of the synthesis that she carried out, and the gene treatment is one of the important choice in case of that one particular sickle cell anemia is there. Then experimental treatments are there, that is the gene aggregation therapy is the one is there that should give one to that one particular children in case of the sickle cell diseases are there. In this way, we have studied this one sickle cell disease or disorder completely. I hope you have understood this one, and thank you.